Mark Wahlberg donates $1.5 million to the Time's Up Initiative Legal Defense Fund.
My intentions are good.
The news comes just days after the 46-year-old actor received some major backlash over the wage disparity between he and his co-star, Michelle Williams, on the reshoots of their new film, All the Money in the World. Michelle was reportedly paid 1% of Mark's salary.
I don't have any money.
The agency that reps Mark, William Morris Endeavor, has also agreed to donate $500,000 to the Time's Up cause. Both donations were made in Michelle Williams' name. In a statement released to ET on Saturday, Wahlberg wrote in part, "I 100% support the fight for fair pay." While WME said, quote, "The current conversation is a reminder that those of us in a position of influence have a responsibility to challenge inequities, including the gender wage gap."